Hello, students. Welcome to another episode of our science class. I am your science teacher, Teacher Jovi. Today, we will have a review about the renewable and non-renewable resources. Renewable and non-renewable resources. Okay, so we have first the renewable resources. Renewable resources. Okay, it can be used repeatedly and does not run out because it is naturally replaced. Okay, so that is the meaning of renewable resources. Okay, so then next we have the examples of renewable resources. We have number one, soil. This is the soil. Number two, we have the wood. Okay, wood in the forest. Okay, so number three, we have the wild animals. Okay, so number four, we have the air. Okay, so air is a renewable resources. Number five, water. Okay, so water is a renewable resources. Okay, so now next we have the non-renewable resources. Okay, so non-renewable resources are natural resources that cannot be replaced after they are used. Natural resources that cannot be replaced after they are used. Okay, so they cannot be replaced. Non-renewable. Okay, so for example of non-renewable resources, we have natural gas. Number two, oil, the crude oil. Next, we have coal. Okay, so number four, we have the minerals. Okay, so now that's all for today. I want you to answer your worksheet. Bye.